Right, what's going on, ladies and gents? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. And I just opened the game and went into my mailbox and saw this Midsummer Island adventure. I'm not really sure what it is, but I'm sure it's just like a preview of 1.6. So new outfits, a pleasant breeze brings the fragrance of summer. True though. Yeah, cool. Two outfits, Barbara and Jean. And then you got the new weapon, which is the Freedom Sworn. All right, whatever this is, that's a sword. The Dodoko Tails. Okay, this is, it just looks so good. I really want this bow. It just fits Fischl so well. Bow painted the color of transgression and Knights of Illusion. That's cool. And this is all of the information for 1.6 that's gonna come out. So Legend of the Vagabond Sword. All right, the gate to an unknown domain has opened, and within it await powerful heretofore unseen foes. All right, so this is the whole like event domain where you can challenge yourself with easy mode, hard mode, or normal mode, or expert mode even. And I feel like this is gonna be a lot of fun. And the echoing tails. I'm really not sure what this is. Collect the echoing tails scattered, or not tails, the echoing conches scattered throughout the archipelago to obtain rewards, such as Barbara's outfit. Okay, so this is how you get Barbara's outfit. You have to complete this challenge. 6 whole weeks? Is this 6 weeks worth of challenges? I think this is six weeks worth of challenges. Never-ending battle. I really hope this is actually never-ending. Enemy of unknown origin have come here on the shore of the archipelago, intent on taking this seaborne paradise for themselves. All right, cool. I think, as you can see, there's something called the momentum. No idea if you completely fill that up, it stops the game or not. I hope it doesn't, because that would be nice to just keep on going. Boom ball combat. We've seen this a lot in the trailer. I mean, it looks pretty fun, but I'm not really sure if I want to continue doing this forever. It looks like it goes on forever. Oh, wait, there is a time remaining. Magu Kenki. Sure, all right. Mechanical humanoid from another nation. We have a secret blade of some kind. All right, cool. And this is the new boss. This is how it's gonna look within the game. It looks pretty fun. Haters doing no damage. I think you can see a new sword as well. See that? Is that a new sword? Oh no, it's just a silver sword. All right, and then the reward. There's a reward. Look at that. There's a chest claimed successfully. There seems to be a mysterious gift inside. All right, so if you click on the treasure chest, you get a reward, guys. Just saying. All right, we exit. Oh. This looks, that's interesting. Congratulations on earning the following rewards. Cool. I mean, wait, what does it say? Klee specialty. Oh. Alright, cool. And then you also get 20,000 coins just for you guys to get the reward after clicking on the preview page. So that's about it. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.